Elizabeth are married by Barbossa while fighting, which I think is probably one of the greatest things that's ever happened on film.
The two of them getting married in the middle of this battle, doing a ballet of marriage and death at the same time.
It's not just a battle, you know, it's like a waltz, a battle waltz.
You know, when I first saw the routine, I was like, dude, this is so cheesy. But actually, when I saw the stunt guys do it, and when you put it in context and set it on the Black Pearl, it's kind of very romantic, very kind of pirate-esque romantic, like, you know.
It's a very different choreography within a battle, and it was complex. It had to be right on. It had to be them most of the time actually doing it, because it's interweaved.
I think I had about 3 sessions, and then all of the stunt team were working the entire time, so we couldn't then have any more sessions. So we're getting to set and having to learn the fights on set. So Gore is giving us 5-10 minutes walk away, and we are learning the fights there and then. You would have hoped for a little bit more time to actually prepare.
We make a rough map of the territory that we're shooting in when we rehearse it, but it is a very different thing. The boat's gonna be tilting, the rain's gonna be pelting, it's a whole different thing. I mean, the mind boggles, really.
For two actors walking into the wedding sequence that we shot without any prior experience, it would have been next to impossible.
Dearly beloved, we've gathered here today.
And Barbossa conducts the ceremony in full battle mode. He's mayhem incorporated. He just mows through people while retaining his glorious character throughout.
Just kiss!